What does MSF do to contribute to end cholera? Well, we are involved, as usual, in vaccination, in preventive, reactive, and in humanitarian settings vaccination. Over the past 12 months, roughly, we have participated to the distribution and use of 2.4 million doses in several countries: Cameroon, Ethiopia, Mozambique, Nigeria, and Uganda.